Hey guys, it's Brookovers, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 PSV career mode. We're left. On my left. No. Oops. Almost. I half slipped up there. I half slipped up there. I completely forgot. I keep forgetting that I'm not doing recaps anymore. It's like my mind is kind of like half trained because I've been like in the videos I've done up until
we are getting towards the business end of the Champions Cup. Here we are at the semi-final stage, Alan Smith.
Yeah, it's a nervous time because you've come so far, you've worked so hard, you don't want to blow it now.
Make it up.
PSV Eindhoven today.
Anyway, in this episode, I have the first leg of my semi-final against Napoli, which is the only leg you're going to see. Now, let me explain why you're only going to see the first leg and not the second. You're probably saying, why won't we see the second? Let me explain. After this,
he's the one we're focusing on.
After this match,
three in his last
I'm
three
playing
games.
Final.
That's top class from the strike.
That is the last game of the Eredivisie, after which I'll receive the Eredivisie trophy, and the league season will be over. Done for me. Thank you very much.
For PSV, this is how they'll play today. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation.
There will be only two games left.
Can be adjusted.
The second leg against Napoli is a few days after the PSV
defensive this team, but if they're on
the final, the game against Feyenoord,
back four some problems,
and the final of the Champions League against Erbar.
It's Napoli's lineup. And the opposition look as though they're going to match it up here.
Yeah, 2-3-3s, it looks like. You don't often see that in today's game, but both these managers like this system.
It's one of those. So, it probably did come up there a few minutes ago, and I liked it.
Well, there's a lot of nerves out there. I think you can sense it, Alan, as we prepare.
Maybe if I win this by enough, I can simulate the second leg before ending
the system early on.
But the last episode will be only Champions League final. Either way, you're not going to see an actual second leg. You're not going to see me playing the second leg. Now, I'm not gonna lie, if I somehow lose to Napoli, which could
challenges for the ball.
If I did do that, obviously there would be no next episode. This would be the final episode.
Put them in front.
Obviously.
They score! Fantastic start!
No.
Obviously,
I tell you about that in probably tomorrow's episode of Liverpool Grimm.
Such a dangerous side on the counter attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
But I'd be stuck between a rock and a hard place because I'd be sitting there thinking, okay, what the hell do I do now?
So the first goal is 1-0.
Have to be Napoli. No matter what challenges I need.
Raul Albiol.
Now,
tackle here.
Napoli are a very good team, so I'm going to have to probably score against them like I did against
for the through pass. Space for the shot. That will be a corner.
Wait. No, it must be PSG, so, because I beat Bayern Munich, didn't I? think Napoli beat Dortmund.
There was danger.
Yeah. It must be Barcelona and PSG because I beat Bayern Munich.
One back very quickly.
And remember, Hummels got sent off. That's why I'm getting confused. Hummels just joined
wider areas here
this past season.
And it's gone out of play there.
The season that I played over. Well,
that's a wasted throw. He's giving it straight to the opposition.
Yeah, that's it. So, make of that what you will. I can't even remember who I beat.
He's gone for the back heel. Attacking well here.
So, yeah.
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. This is the kind of
pitch. Ty's going to follow the
players' favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah. Because
penalty. Well.
Previous. It means that Callahan may want to. Someone may want to turn around and shower for poor Callahan.
It's a definite foul, Martin. Slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Previous. Oh, it's a penalty. I thought it was a free kick.
That's a terrific penalty.
If the previous two ties against Bayern Munich and Real Madrid, is there anything to go by?
In these situations, because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Napoli will lose a clip to a red card and lose by a few more, 4, 5, 6. And then they'll be there for the finishing off in the second leg.
Restarting at 2-0. Diawara. Raul Albiol.
So, yeah.
He's coming forward with some danger. And shoots! Good strong tackle. PSV Eindhoven have the ball and want to use it.
I don't know if Callahan is going to be the guy who gets sent off. Previously it's been Serva.
Really strong tackle and the ball's gone out for a throw. It'd
be hard to argue it hasn't been the best centre back.
El Shaarawy.
Which for Napoli would probably be Koulibaly.
He's got a score! Not able this time to add to the goal he's got already.
Yeah, that one was a poor effort and never troubled the keeper.
Callahan with the big thing. Better back red card trend.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Shots on here. A real chance here. Splendid goal here. That's what they call the postage stamp. Absolutely unreachable.
I wouldn't say he's their best.
Showed a bit of courage, and he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Sometimes they can fly into those Z, but
okay, I'm making it 3-0. Yeah.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
3-0 just before.
Alan.
For example,
could be dangerous.
Who I think is going to play. I definitely think it is in some way.
He's got his shot off now. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. He was lining up for the corner.
Consider some way.
Good play until they got that challenge in.
Wait a minute.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Good challenge.
I'm an idiot. I'm an absolute I
wonder how they're going to play it from here.
I'm fully asleep playing. I don't know how I'm doing that. I just remembered something. It's not Bayern Munich. It wasn't Bayern Munich at all. It was Juventus.
So the referee blows, and it's off and running for the second half of the Champions League semi-final.
Well, we're getting to the point now where nobody can afford to make a mistake.
I don't know where I've gotten Hummels and Bayern Munich and Dortmund. Good progress with this. I don't know where I got all of them from.
Well, this is how this team can play.
Played those teams. Attacking. I haven't played any of those.
Oh, he's through.
At all. I played Real Madrid, and then I played Juventus.
We've got a corner now.
It was Benucci who got sent off.
One of the players that we
there's
really
a lot
the
of you, I'm sure, are probably yelling, at the screen like, and are probably laughing.
Positive way the way he's played today.
I can't
doesn't
believe.
Make the good reading. He's got
apparently Bayern Munich or Dortmund and Juventus are Bayern Munich.
It is his party piece, that header, but
that's how my brain works had recently. This morning, apparently.
He's disgusted with himself for missing that, and you can see why.
Maybe I should do recaps. My own
for Napoli.
Or anyone else's.
I think that's a
you have to write down who did I play in each
first 45 minutes.
Because apparently I'm making up my own competition that didn't fucking happen.
And it's gone out for a throw. Mertens. Nicely played through ball. This attack got a bit of menace to it.
Oh, he showed great anticipation.
I apologize to all Bayern Munich fans, Dortmund fans, and Juventus fans.
Terrific
trifecta. I completely insulted three sets of fans by confusing one team with another and another team with him. Or two from a different country. I don't know where to laugh or be ashamed. Maybe I should stop doing these early recordings. Saying that, I guarantee you, I could sleep for 24 hours, do a video, and it still will be tired and yawn. You're probably saying, trust me, I'm trying to cover him up as best as I can. I'm yawning on.
Good forward play from them.
Here. It always happens.
Corner coming up.
It's not just this video. It's been.
And he's in there with a header.
Oh, videos just covered up another. Hurry on, trying to escape there.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
This is why I kind of like went silent and tailed off and then we went back
moving
to what I was saying.
Some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Summer.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Good challenge. Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle. One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage.
Interesting choice.
Nice bit of footwork.
For a new goalkeeper.
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
It's bad choice. He's a fantastic goalkeeper.
This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match up between the two sides. He might be through.
Well, man.
Shot's on.
A great summary.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner.
Bali gives me a corner. He didn't have to. Probably better if he didn't.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Mertens. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. play by the defender.
I don't know if I'll be able to get two more goals in the time line. With the way
El Shaarawy into the attacking third. Opportunity here.
That's another penalty, thank you very much. Raul Albiol, is he continue the trend? He's not their best player by a mile. No, he's not.
The referee here, was it a penalty? He says yes. What colour card? He said yellow.
Yeah, you can't really argue. And what a chance this
definitely
is.
Might break the trend. I mean, still going to lose.
Penalty.
Now they're going to lose 4-0. Grab the ball, grab the ball. No, of course, he missed it.
Well, he's missed some before, but he didn't miss this one.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker. And he showed it there. Really, really cool strike there.
They're looking for more at 4-0.
Four might be enough.
Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Well, he lost it in the earlier challenge, and now he's pinched the ball back. And it's back for another corner. Well, here we
what
can
is
see
it
the corner
with them
so
sliding
far
in? That's the second time in the world they did that. How many penalties do they want to give me?
The score! Well, they've been thwarted here by the referee.
Well, that was very short. How many minutes did he add on? Zero? You know, it doesn't matter. There's the end of the episode? No, the match. The match, Corey. There's one more match, then you end the episode. Bergman with Lightning contract. Sure. I can do that. I can definitely do that. There's Bergman. 1 year. NGs. I'll update him to a squad rotation player because why the hell not? It's my replacement's problem. Yeah, you guys can wear your away jersey. Because not only are you the runners up, and regardless of what happens in this match, I'm going to be lifting the trophy. Plus, I'm the home team, so it only makes sense that I wear the home jersey.
Welcome, everybody. Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
PSV Eindhoven today, they will play final. Well, we're here today to watch the champions. With the title already sealed.
Going for perfect.
Yeah, just the perfect scenario for these boys. They've already been out celebrating, so it might not be the best performance here.
For PSV, this is how they'll play today. Stefan El Shaarawy starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. And they just go with the one striker up front.
Perfect.
And for final, this is how they're going to line up. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job, actually,
in terms of
inside support the centre forward, and they've also got a funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Made the challenge well. Well, he could be in.
star I was looking for. 9 minutes in. Okay,
exactly where the goalkeeper
is. He's already going to be top goal scoring. Well,
it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics. Passes it into that corner.
Like, Rumble has like 3 or something. And okay, 32, so. He's not gonna. He's not even gonna reach 40. Absolutely go. For that, I don't think I could do that unless I was an amateur.
It'll be a throw in here for PSV.
David Prepa.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Attacking now. Chance. That's a shot well off the mark.
Really, Pereira? Really?
We can see that goal again. Locadia's goal. It's given them
Wait.
The lead.
It's lovely
Pierce
to see that kind
31.
Of finish. Not an easy one by any means. He's got a lot of work to do to beat the keeper, but he does it with wonderful accuracy.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. El Hero Elia. Elia. That's a turnover in play. Well, they're in a good position here. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
I was gonna be called. Oh shit, they're going for a fast.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is
him nothing.
Sure he's protected it. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well.
Great, great use of that quick free kick. You're supposed to catch.
Onto the attack now.
Score. I was even trying to sound surprised.
It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
That all came from their free kick.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually.
Seriously, the ball didn't go out of play.
It was just too much power.
That was directly from my goalkeeper.
Get a strong enough touch.
All the way to the end.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
And that puts me in a great position to win this game, go 34 for 34.
Okay. Slip past his man now.
Perfect. 100.
Crosses in. And here's the header. Fantastic goal!
It's a. He must have heard me. 3-0. All but confirmed.
That was
not the title match.
Deluxe class.
It's come in from a long way out. From that angle, it's not always
this
easy to
is,
finish.
Just me.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
I'm the best.
Look at the player, delighted with it.
League tie wrapped up with a perfect director once again. Oh, he has 25 goals. No, he's still way behind. He would need it. Astronomical goals. Saying that, fire falling apart.
Comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
3-0. No. Oh, they won 1-0.
In quickly. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Then they went 2-0.
Challenged by the defender.
So they didn't get pass into time there. The 3-0.
That could open them up. And in goes the cross. A decent pistol. And Hickel! Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands. Well read by the defender.
Well, that's in the remit now of the referee.
Can't you wait till half-time? You're about to blow half-time whistle. Leave him there until half-time.
Well, the injured player has gone off.
We're going to probably sound like a big prick with a drop ball. Seriously. He's going to blow for half-time any second now. But the game's like, no, we can't wait. There you go.
Free blowing for half-time. It's
really been horrible to leave him there. It's not like he would die. He has shoulder problem. Like, all the other games have like one goal or no goals.
Team on the wrong end of that score.
This guy, game has
got to show a bit of backbone now.
Something
lost his
close.
Good forward play from
not a 3-0 domination.
He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end.
Saying that, I'm a very dominant champion. Perfect season. Not
really
for the first time either.
Full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Then with Liverpool, then with Atletico Madrid, and now PSG.
Well, they've got the penalty. Actually, they probably want the player sent off, the offender, but he's only got a yellow card.
I think he was a little bit relieved there, you know, looking at his face, but he'll take that yellow.
There's probably some of you some saying, what about the arc change here? I think I have draws in those rounds. I think I drew in my real career mode.
That's an excellent penalty.
Not sure. I'd have to go and check. When I say a perfect record, I mean no draws whatsoever.
Well worth analysing again.
Perfect.
It's turning out to be a
all
wins. 4-0.
Okay, season. I did it with Atletico. I've done it with Liverpool. And now, 4-0 up in the final. No way back for that. El Shaarawy scores on what's technically his last appearance.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been.
I could bring him to a team I. The next FIFA, providing he doesn't move in this
unmarked
transfer window. Like
everybody go into the
is
middle now.
In this transfer window. Yes. And they're all going to one place. It's either Everton or AC Milan.
Most problems with.
Well, he's been magnificent so far.
Yeah.
And the keeper quite rightly has demanded.
I don't know.
Already he's got himself some goals.
What the hell is going on?
Attacking well here.
Seriously, there's like been a few signs who've not been for one of
better things to come.
Teams. The majority of signs this window have been those two teams. AC Milan are building like an ultimate team. And I don't mean in the FIFA sense where They signed Cianoglu, they signed Ricardo Rodriguez, so they have not only a great left back, but a personal ring answer. Not sure what juice they'll get out of that, but I'm sure they'll think of something. I'm sorry, I just, whenever I hear his name, no matter how much I respect him as a player, or for all he's done, for me in the past, Aston Liverpool.
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games.
I can't help think he's wavering near his name about the ring announcer that Alberto Del Rio used to have in WWE.
Because the one side has been
his name was Ricardo Rodriguez as well.
The other one's been chasing it and look flat, lethargic.
I know it's a case of they just happen to have the same name. I
into the attacking third.
This is fun.
Great chance! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Hat-trick!
Now, well, this game really wouldn't feel complete without Lacroix scoring completely his hat-trick.
Well, no wonder he's wheeling.
I won't say completing the route because I don't know.
To get a hat trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
If you're losing,
I think I'd have more sympathy for my former club. Not really. Left.
Now, Jurgensen.
I'm giving Feyenoord this being. Imagine if I'm back at Feyenoord next week, because I will be doing it. Well, Holland will be on the list of hundreds I'll be looking at.
Moving forward,
and, talking
the position now they're here.
With a friend. I am gonna add the Portuguese league to the fray as well. So,
well, here's the man of the moment. Yet another goal for him. He can do no.
It was nice to take goes wrong, but a FIFA off
today.
So that gives you a little hint.
6-0 now. There's only a minute to go.
That's
going to be played for added time
at the end of the,
he'll need to try and get the ball back now.
The Portuguese career mode in the last week.
Arias.
That I was not going to go.
I spotted the pass and cut it out. Good forward play from them. Well, there is the final.
My argument was that I'd won Portuguese league some time, but it was pointing out to me that I've won every league.
Alan,
you're absolutely
countless times.
Amongst those players,
if I was gonna stop doing
worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last
the league,
9 months or so?
Won it so many times.
Boy, they deserve it.
Every league and just stop playing.
A special moment for a very successful.
Excluding the Portuguese league just because I've won it so many times is kind of counterproductive to the point.
Wonderful scenes.
Anyway, I'm gonna let the team celebrate.
They're milking the moment.
And I'll see you all in the next.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well
Napoli.
In this competition, and
oh, shit.
Snatched the goals. The vital time,
well,
so fully deserved winners.
I'm still going to let them solve, right?
There they go. They
so
are.
This can be a little longer. I'm going to let them celebrate as if this was the end.
Well, it's all part of a very special day, this, isn't it? To go and share the moment with the supporters.
Yeah, and I know the family up in the stands too. It's one of those days you do not forget in a hurry.
Brilliant scenes here. Well, you have to have the team photo. And they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall.
Eredivisie champions. If someone grabbed that player, it will be used for the team dinner. I kid, I kid. I know, it probably has some meaning, rather than none. I just can't help shake the feeling that it's just a plate. Because it kind of is. It looks like a plate. Just, that's just my opinion. I know, I'm an ignorant idiot. Sometimes. Here we go. Actually got the wording right. Now let's see here. For ISIM again, I need to just make sure I have everyone who should be in place. Give him my, I don't know who's taking over. I assume it's the assistant manager who manages the team. Or maybe it's my actual in-game avatar who manages the team. It really does not matter. Here we go. This team is okay. Shouldn't have problems. Plenty of good substitutes. No problems. I'd be very, 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 very disappointed. Yes, it's an away match. I guess I'll be very, very disappointed if we lose 5-0. Here we go. I'm not even going to skip it. I'm going to watch it all through. So why the hell not? Yellow cards. They're gonna get 5 goals and they need to get 1 quickly. Calhoun's made it 1-0. He obviously scored from the rebound. Yes, Godardo. That definitely puts me through. Yep. May as well skip the rest to finishes 1-1. That puts me in the final. So there will be a final episode. It looks like Barcelona await me in the final. Well, they are in the final. Well, it's right there. So, that'll be the last episode of this career mode before I progress on to whatever is coming next. No spoilers. Until next time, thanks for watching. Hope and enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.